if the second place driver dumps, quote unquote, the leader, then black flag's ass. He doesn't get the win. You know, if he's on him from behind and moves him out of the way and there's no wreck, then fine. You know, he can win the race. But if you're up alongside a guy and you dump him, then I'd say black flag him and give the win to the third place guy.